Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Goldeen fell asleep. The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. That hurt. The blue corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Dolphin is sent out. Hit! The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Gunk Shot. Taken down by an intense blow. Shedinja is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Goldeen is sent out. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed up! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Golduck is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slandum! It's down and out! Marie is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Golduck starts to attack. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Zap by Thunderbolt! It went down! Shedinja is sent out! The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Rushing blow! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.